hi all of my Twitter people. I would like you to look at this picture, the sculpture by Rodin, and it's by Balzac. And I want you to tell me if you agree that there is a reason why his arm and his hand is under his coat. Talk to you soon.